Greetings, fellow gamers. My name is Josh of Lunt Games, and welcome back to another episode of The Adventures of Philip the Great, courtesy of Dark Souls 3. Yes, it's me again doing another one of these, and don't worry, folks, I still have my bean boozled beans in case I die. So, let's get started. Alright. Not 100% sure. Oh, big old knight. I leveled up a little bit and I increased the level of my sword, so I got a little bit of increase in damage and defense. Okay, last I recall, I died in that area where that bar was at, so I gotta retrieve my souls down there. I'm just gonna look around for a little bit and see what I can muster. Oh, there are two of you here. And now they're not. Okay. Da 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 da. Da, 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 da. I don't remember. Do I go that way or do I go this? Hey, how's it going? Oh. Oh, hey. Gotta keep an eye on my stamina. Yep. Whoop. Oh. Alright. Gotta do what I gotta do. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'm either gonna get coconut or baby wipes. Cheers. Yeah, I got baby wipes. Why does the world hate me? That wasn't it. Okay, I got that one out as quickly as I... Oh, I was supposed to go this way. I remember now. Yeah, you're going down. Oh, crap. One of those has that monster that pops out of the body. I can't remember which one it was, though. I hope I get the right one. Excuse me, sir! I was climbing down the ladder. Okay. Gonna go for it. Got him! Okay, stamina's looking good right now. I gotta remember, I gotta watch that. It's gonna be the death of me if I swing too much. Also, I had some use whatever souls I lost to... I used whatever souls I lost to increase my health. So... Oh, I did a mistake. And I got a couple arrows stuck to me. That's about right. Yep, got some arrows stuck in me. Take that, barrels. Drink time. Uh-oh. Okay, knight. You wanna fight me? You wanna fight, huh? Okay, pull back, pull back, pull back. Damn. Okay, this is not working. Shields have been my weakness so far. Got him. Better drink another one just in case. To advance. I'm hearing big boomy sounds. Ow, I should have blocked that. Oh, hey. Okay, Titanite Shard. I can tolerate that. Some throwing knives. Man, I got arrows in my body. I feel like a pincushion. Time to advance. Okay. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Okay, here we are. We're back at this spot. Now, in order to survive this, I gotta figure out how to lure one of... That didn't seem weird. I think. Alright, now back to what I was saying. Now, in order to kill these things, I have to lure each one of them up here one by one. So here's to trying. Okay, one, two, three, four. There's four of them. Okay. Now there's three. Alright. Okay. Who to kill next? Now, I can actually try and sneak up on one of them and try and stab them, if I could. Who should I target next? If I can drop down here without being suspicious... Okay, only one of them's coming toward me. Okay. Oh, okay. You are still alive. I am not gonna lie. You were a little bit tougher than I thought you were. Oh, okay. Okay, you can throw fire bombs. That's cute. Take that. Take that, you firebomb throwing jerk. Alright. It's two down, three down, two to go. Now, these guys are no pushovers either. That's going to be the challenging part, and I only have one flask. And the next bonfire is going to be for a while. Then there's that guy. Not really sure how to avoid him. It's like I said before, nothing is impossible for Philip the Great. Okay. Alright, I think that's everyone. Let me see where I can go to advance. Alright, there's a couple things down there I can grab. But that will lead to death. Just gonna drop down and simply make a break for it. Okay, of course I made it to a dead end. Oh, here's a ladder. Climbing up. What's up here? Who knows? Oh. This is an alternative route. Could have just climbed down here and only saved me a few seconds, I guess. Alright. Now, in order to advance, I'm gonna have to go through the other doorway, because obviously this was not the right way. So, I'm gonna have to figure out. You know what? Let me check something real quick. I gained a lot of critical, but not much of anything else. I'm just gonna have to make a break for it. Ah! Oh, great. Two knights. As if one was bad enough. Oh, there's three. Stop firing arrows at me. What is that? Can you keep it down? I'm trying to concentrate here. What's up here? Uh-oh. It was an ambush! Whew! That was a close one. I don't remember where this goes. I remember playing this with a couple buddies. And my other game, and my other character name, but I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey! Hey! How's it going? How is it going, sir? You got a big old axe, don't you? You scared me, sir. Alright. Doing pretty well so far. Probably jinxed myself for saying that. Alright, that's just an alternative way to... That was just an alternative way to go from one spot to the other. I just opened up a shortcut. Yeah, I love shortcuts. I love them. I love them to death. Wait, I shouldn't say that. Considering that I don't died constantly. I shouldn't say I love them to death. Get Green Blossom. Da, 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 da. I've been doing well so far. I'm gonna have to eventually find another bonfire. Let me see what's up here. Oh, just another alternative, another area up here where I couldn't get to before because of the big guy. Okay. Alright, there's still those knights down there. I have to take them out one by one. In order to stand a chance, I need to kill them one by one. Come on, fight me. Come on, fight me. Okay. Jeez, hey. Oh, jeez, that is a boss level. Do I have any homeward? Nope, that's not where I need to go. Do I have any homeward? Alright, that helps a little bit. Wasn't there a third knight? Oh, there he is. That backstab, though. All right, I revived myself with one flask. Oh, I cannot wield that. Rapier, yeah, they seem to be alright, but unfortunately... Oh, wait. I'll put it on. It's a little bit more intense than what I got, but... it gives me a little bit more resistance. I can still use that. Is there a bonfire in here?
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one.
Hey, what's up?
I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall, forge on through the great gate, and rip.
Okay, then.
This farewell, it is the... If you fear trespassers, then etch, right. And the old Concord will beckon...
Is that all?
Go through the... But be the vile.
Okay. That's some stuff I have to do for when I go up to that one down area where that boss is at, but I don't think I have the skills I need... the gear that I need to go in there and just jump in, you know? Oh, that is a knight. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, man, let's be reasonable. Ha. Heal. Ah. one way to go back. I was wanting to go back to my base and level up, but apparently that guy did that for me. I'm either gonna get Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Oh my gosh, it's Tutti Frutti! I'm going to now try and encounter the first boss. Obviously, that's going to take a while, so I'm just going to cut to where the door is, to where that boss is at. Alright. Hope you guys are ready for my first boss battle. Let's hope this turns out alright. Cheers. Whether I fail or will I succeed, I'm going to end the video either way, so this will probably be a short battle. That is loud. All right, you whatever you are, I'm going to end you. Ow. Woo! You almost had me there. Did I beat him? Holy crap! I beat him! Eat your heart out. Woo! Yeah, baby! Woohoo! I beat the beast. I beat the beast. My first attempt, too. Okay. Now, let's see. I gotta raise the banner. Here we are. I raise this banner in the honor of Philip the Great. What the hell? Did I say Philip the Great? I meant to say, hey! How dare you carry me off in mid-sentence? I dare you to put... I demand you put me down! Oh, no! Don't put me down! Don't put me down! Don't put me down! Not gonna lie, I completely forgot about that. Alright, did better than I thought. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. I actually did pretty well, despite the fact that I only died twice. That's not bad. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a thumbs up if you did, and your favorite moments in the comments below, and I will see you in the next video. Stay gaming, my friends.